Africa, where continuing his tour of West African territories, Mr. Oliver Lyttelton, the Colonial Secretary, meets ministers and civic officials at Ibadan in a visit to inspect the colony's economic developments. Earlier, Mr. Lyttelton visited the government college at Enugu, where young Nigerians receive technical training. On to the Northern Territory, where the Colonial Secretary is greeted by the Emir in Kano, the important town of this flourishing colony, and admires the famous mosque.